and brand new Mike Snow, Thomas Gold, on the mix of Wave.
The first strike of the hammer.